Shit, shit!
Enough!
No! He broke it!
Conjure 100 more holocrons, an arsenal of super weapons. Nothing will stop me.
I have a feeling this is going to be so epic on a Jedi Knight.
You're wrong, Valkorion.
Kneel before the Dragon of Sakul.
Nice.
No, that only works against Phelan.
I control what happens here. And I say, what's good for Phelan is good for you.
Clever.
Kneel, father. Kneel before the Dragon of Sakul!
It's over. Let go.
Senya.
The woman he once loved.
You've turned your back on this family for the last time.
I am the immortal emperor.
You cannot defeat me.
Sooner or later, death was always going to catch up with you.
Husband.
Father.
Monster!
Give your family the freedom they deserve.
A god has no family. Before I graced you with my presence, you were nothing but motes of filth drowning in the chaos of the void. And you, a lone Sith, bloated with power. I forged you into a being worthy of the Eternal Throne. Without me, you are nothing.
Wrong again, Valkorion. It's you who needed me. Now you're alone, and nothing can save you from the fate you deserve.
Remember me when your alliance burns to ash.
Valkorion.
Go. Join my brother.
Ha! How does it feel to be erased from the galaxy?
It's over.
You defeated Valkorion. Once and for all.
Holy shit.
The immortal emperor may be gone, but he left the galaxy in shambles. It's time to clean up his mess.
The galaxy needs a leader if it ever hopes to fully recover.
I've opened a system-wide holo channel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Empress.
Heal. We are light side.
I'm no Empress.
People of the galaxy, the war is over.
The Eternal Fleet is pacified.
Today marks the end of the Eternal Empire. The people of Sakul are now free to rule themselves. I will transform the throne into a beacon of peace, dedicated to helping Sakul recover from a war that nearly destroyed us all.
We faced the full might of the Eternal Fleet, watched cities fall, friends die. We have suffered for the last time. The Eternal Fleet will now serve as a benevolent armada, delivering supplies, transporting refugees, and healing the damage this war
inflicted. Zatiel is back!
We must now look forward, beyond our homes, to the stars that surround us. This will be our new frontier, as we work together to rebuild the galaxy. By trusting in each other, we begin a new era in galactic history. The Age of the Eternal Alliance.
Was that amazing or what? Seriously? Oh my goodness. Give a big thanks to these guys, come on. This was amazing.